Prayer time, church. Prayer is the key. It's faith that unlocks the door. Whenever you pray, you let go and you let God. We want to pray for the family on today. The one that God has established. There are some trying to redefine what a family is. God says a man and woman. Amen. We ask that you would come to the altar this morning in prayer. Pray for your family.
Well, I'll have those right who back.
Need of salvation.